I don't see anybody. They must have gone.
Let's go inside.
Hold! Dean! Dean, cover! Scott, take charge!
Yes, sir.
Come on, man!
Jerry, I thought...
Search the place. Get any evidence you can.
Yes, sir.
Disintegrating gas. This is just what we need, Gene. We'll rush it to Dick's laboratory.
Careful now, Dick. This stuff is deadly.
Well, I can handle it all right. I can finish my analysis now.
Boroff is bound to miss this gas. And knowing you're mixed up with it, he's liable to make a desperate attempt to recover it. I'll arrange with the police to have this place guarded.
I don't think that's necessary.
Nevertheless, I will. Come on, Gene. I'll drop you at your office.
So long, sis.
Bye, Dick.
At least we have sufficient gas to fill Marovania's order.
But the problem is how to ship it.
I hope we didn't leave any of the gas behind.
We got them all. I checked in 199 cartons.
199?
You fool. There were 200.
And if they analyze it, they'll be able to make a counter gas.
Take Thorg and destroy the land entrance. Meddling Kent might find it.
It's too bad it wasn't him I shot instead of his brother. I get black on the shortwave set.
Go ahead, Boroff.
That Coast Guardsman has some of our gas.
It is up to you to see that it is not analyzed. Here are your orders.
Take your men and go to Norman's laboratory immediately.
W-A.
W-A.
Four.
And
that completes it. Now, unable to formulate a counter type of gas, I'll need a hammerlock type 4B compressor.
I'll have it delivered for you.
Good. You can get it at the Bell Tech Supply Company down the street.
Fine.
That's him.
I'm sending a compressor for Mr. Norman. When it comes, pass it in.
Yes, Lieutenant.
Follow that car.
To the loading dock.
Wait till they get in the truck.
We got a compressor for a guy named Norman. Is this the place?
Oh, yeah. Bring it in.
Thanks.
All right, bring it back. Come on. Come on. Come on back. Hold her.
Okay. But be careful.
Put it over here, will you, fellas? That's it, right there. Take that smock off and put these coveralls on. Come on, hurry up. Come on.
Which way is the nearest hospital?
Why, two blocks down. Turn to your right.
What happened? The compressor fell. Like one of my men. Has been delivered?
Yes. One of the men got hurt.
Hurt? What happened?
The compressor fell on him. They sent him to the hospital. Right, two blocks further on. This stuff spilled out of the rear end.
You and your men follow me. Notify headquarters.
All cars, apprehend large closed truck, license number M2988. Has Bell Tech Supply Company painted on both sides. The men driving are believed to be armed, that is all.
Of any acid here. Let's try the right-hand road.
Right.
Oh, my foot. My foot. Mother. Mother.
Search every house in the neighborhood. I'll go back a ways. Perhaps someone saw them pass.
Calling all cars. Go to Hampton Road in Ocean View. Pick up child burned by acid while playing in the street. That is all.
Fix them all right.
Look the room, boys. People are not be seen. Hey, who is that monkey anyway? Well, that's Lieutenant Kent of the Coast Guard.
Come on, let's get him.
Nick! Nick! Nick!